Hey guys, welcome back to Wyona Rose Reacts. If you're new to this channel, hey, I'm Rose, I react, and I'm rusty. That's all I know. I know that I'm rusty, and I know that I'm very outdated in the NF journey, but we're on therapy session. This is intro 2 of the NF journey, and we are reacting to I Just Want to Know. If you want to know if I love you, I do. If you want to know if I want you to subscribe, like, and share, I do. If you want to know if I value you, I do. I love y'all. Let's get into it.
Yup.
Ooh, ooh. Ooh. Car crash? What's happening?
Yeah. Only time you ever call me is when you feel like don't nobody else wanna listen. When's the last time you saw me? You probably don't remember that, cause that was back when you were different. I don't wanna hear the stories.
Yeah, we all have someone like this, I feel like. But why do I feel like I get this feeling like this was for his mom? I don't know. I don't know. I feel like I know NF now. Maybe I don't.
So you feeling like don't nobody else wanna listen. When's the last time you saw me? You probably don't remember that, cause that was back when you were different. I don't wanna hear the stories. I'm tired of all the talking, to be honest. I would rather see a different change. Pass me in the hallway. But Jay said a word to me. Maybe all I ever feel is this, and you don't care that you lost me. What's wrong with you? Had a picture of you sitting on the dash in the car with me. Now it's in my closet with the other one sitting in the box. I don't wanna open up, you took it all from me.
Okay, high school sweetheart, shut up if you're not my type. No, this is not a crush song. This is not I dated you and now I'm not dating you anymore. This is not a that song.
This is not a that song. You lost me. What's wrong with you? Had a picture of you sitting on the dash in the car with me. Now it's in my closet with the other one sitting in the box. I don't wanna open up. You took it all from me. Told me you would die for me. Yeah. All you ever do is lie to me. Wish that I could say that this is coming as a surprise to me. Tell me that I never took the time and now you ain't got the time for me.
Oh, come on. It's not like you've never ever told anyone that you'll die for them as well. Come on, this is a truthful. Comment down below if you ever told a person, I would give my life for you, I would die for you. And then that person is no longer around who you would die for or give your life for. We're some pretty messed up teens. Pretty messed up.
You would die for me, yeah. All you ever do is lie to me. Wish that I could say that this is coming as a surprise to me. Tell me that I never took the time and now you ain't got the time for me.
Shame, this car crash is like how the relationship crashed and literally how we needed to crawl out of it. How many people have gone through toxic relationships that they need to heal from? Raise your hand in the comment section. Come on, Susan, I see you. Down there. Raise your hand. Down there. Woo, child. I just wanna feel.
Talk like best friends, I remember that. I guess I don't know what happened to us. Now you got me questioning what trust is. You told me you would be there for me, yeah, but you ain't really mean it, did you? Now you wanna jump ship. Leave me here alone while I'm used to it. Everybody else did, who you having fun with? Don't tell me I don't wanna know. Every time I ask, I just feel sick. You're the one that jumped in. Told me you had feelings, now you trying to tell me that it's not true. I ain't got a clue who I'm looking at right now, but I know the person that I'm looking at is not you. Yeah. Say you are who you hang with. Maybe that's the reason you've been changing. Maybe that's the reason why I'm feeling like you're dangerous. And every time we talk, it's like I'm talking to a stranger. Huh?
When did you get so cold? What happened to your soul? regrets. If someone like has to ask what happened to your soul, it's almost like Justin Bieber saying, "My mama don't like you and she likes everyone." It still hurts. Every time I hear that song, it hurts my soul. Like, imagine someone coming to you and saying, "My mother does not like you and she likes everyone." Such a low blow. It's tragic how relationships crash and burn, and we're so dependent on people that we just think that they're gonna be there forever, and then they're not. You guys already know what to do. Comment down below what you liked about the song, what you didn't like about the song, what you think I could have gotten into more. I will be back with more NF reaction videos twice a week, and also we have about 12 more songs to get through, so come back. Local artists, upcoming artists, artists in the upcoming industry, email me your song so that I can come and react to you. If you want me to react to any of your favorite artists, all you gotta do is comment down below, like this video, share this video, and if you have any commentary, just comment it down below. I love you, and I forget what to say sometimes. I just wanna know too. I wanna know if you enjoy me, actually my reactions. Honorota 1k. Subscribe so that you don't come after and say you were a part of the first K gang. I see you. I keep tabs on y'all.